The following video contains content and language that may be inappropriate for younger audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hello guys, Zul'jin here. Welcome back to another episode of Witcher 3 The Wild Hunt. Last time we left off, we were on the trail to find Tamara, the Baron's daughter, and we have to travel to Oxenfurt. So if we take a look at our map, this is quite a bit out of the way, actually. And I mean quite a bit. If we scroll out, you'll see that I think Oxenfurt is all the way out here, which there's a lot of areas that we haven't went through. This is also talk to Baron about his family. I don't know if we have to go to there for sure yet. What I think I'm going to do is just cross this bridge and head out here. It looks like I've already been to the Hangman's Tree. So if we go to Crow's Perch, which, well, that's almost just as far, honestly. There's Maribale. I don't know, Crow's Perch may be a little closer. Let's actually go down there towards Crow's Perch, and I think that'll help out. Which is the easiest way to get there? It looks like straight down this road, and I want to stay pretty much straight until I get to the town. So let's see here. I should just be able to sprint. I don't think I'll run into any trouble around here at all. We could go to the quest marker, actually.
Piece of filth.
Oh, it looks like we're getting a little bit of action. Probably just some drowners and stuff. Nothing that I'm really worried about. It sure is nice that it's not raining right now. Like, for a little while, it was actually looking up. The weather was looking pretty good. But it has since ceased to look so good. All right. Let's see here. I think we're kind of close to town now. Yep, we should be almost at the signpost here. And we'll be able to quick travel. This looks like something.
Slow now.
What is this all about? Always a quest.
Halt! Standing Jew! I challenge you!
Boots a bit big, maybe. Careful not to trip.
Halt, I say! I am Rondvid of the Small Marsh, bound by a sacred oath.
Oh, that's rough. My sympathies.
To honor Maid Bilberry, fairest of all maids I know, by dueling 100 knights to the death. Now, draw your sword post-haste, for I've knights in hand left after you.
All right, let's do this. Why do you want to fight me?
Why are you challenging me? Don't recall doing anything to offend the Maid Bilberry.
Well, why? Then swear. Swear! Maid Bilberry's the most loveliest of all.
Thing is, I've never laid eyes on her.
Aha! Ah! I shall wash your scorn away with thy blood fiend! Stand and fight!
How about this, actually? Let's, a drowner in the way? Hold on. Let's do influences opponents' minds. Let's kill this drowner off right quick. Oh, he yields. Okay, I was just going to use the mind trick on him.
Yes. Luck stood with you.
Luck?
but the next time we meet...
next time I'll kill you.
Challenge me again. Raise your hand. Draw your sword, look at me the wrong way, and I'll kill you.
You so sure of that?
Yes.
We shall see.
This dude, man. 25 XP for putting that dude in his place. Yeah, so he said the luck was with me. I freaking killed him and the drowner in a few swipes. Oh god, that's hilarious. Okay. There's always something around here. Okay, we should be right around the Crow's Perch here. So let's see. The Crow's Perch is... Oh, I might as well loot this drowner while I'm here. There it is. Alright, world map. I need to use my markers more often. I always forget. It's right down the way. I'm not gonna mess with this drowner. Well, I guess I will. Oh. drink a little bit of water to raise my health up slowly. The heal over times are relatively good to use. Thank y'all, by the way, for all the potion advice. Jeez, man, such a relief. Okay, so I don't think we're going to mess around in here any. Although, thank y'all for the comments, by the way. Y'all said y'all could do with a few rounds of Gwent. So I think nobody spoke up and said no Gwent at all. So I think we'll be all right. Let's see. The closest I could probably get is the Hangman's Tree. So we'll do that and fast travel there. And we'll call Roach again. There's wolves around here. Alright, Roach, I'm over here. Okay, let's see here. So, world map, we're definitely going to put down a marker. I think what we'll do... Man, it's such a trip. I think I'm going to set it for this bridge, because I'll definitely need to get to this bridge first before I get to the town.
That's it, Roach.
Alright. Now, there might be things along the way, so I'm going to take you guys along for the ride. I've actually been cutting a little bit more than I want to, just due to repeats and stuff like that, so...
Let's go!
I'm hoping you guys understand when I make edits like that. I just feel that it's a better portion. It's better for the video. On. Can I just cut through here? Probably so. It doesn't look like there's many hills or valleys. Whoa. Yeah, okay, it's not too steep. Let's speed up a little bit. Taking these shortcuts. Oh. Okay. Not so much of a shortcut when you can't go across the fence. Alright. The scenery is pretty over here. Monster nest. Hold up. Hold up. Where? Where's the monster nest? Ah, it's just right there. We gotta do it, guys. We gotta do it. Too good for the XP to pass up here. Okay. What kind of monsters are there down there? I can't see. I'm gonna drink another thing of water. Neckers. Here we go. Oh. Wow. There's a lot of them on there. Which I should have known, it's a nest. It well said, you know. It's kinda nasty. I hear some flies and stuff. Very, very nasty. There we go, we can destroy it now. Points. Very good. I need to grab the loot from these guys too. Necker claws. Looks like there might be some searchables around here. Lesser blue mutagens. Oh, there's bees. That's why I'm taking a little bit of damage here. Let me make sure I'm not missing any loot. No, that's to explode. Can't loot those guys. What is that over there? What is that symbol? I don't know. Crossbow, florins. I think I already had. I think that crossbow is probably the same. Let's check inventory and see. So, it looks like it's +1 compared to what I have currently. Which, that's good. That's an increase. We'll take it. Alright, and... I guess that's, Oh. Oh, okay. I thought I saw some, like, highlightables right there. And it looks like I can loot this, too. Cavalry gauntlets, axemen's trousers, amateur's weapons repair kit. That's good. And I can check those things too. Oh, not world map. Not world map. Inventory. What are these? Oh, Axeman's Trousers is a plus 4. That's good. Cavalry Gauntlet's a plus 1. Oh, wait. No, that's the ones with the crit chance increase. Make sure that these are... Yeah, those are still better. Okay. I have to make sure. The gauntlets that I'm wearing now give me a good chance to crit. Okay. Let's see. We'll go back to Roach here. Oh, wait. It doesn't look like I'll just be able to go right back up there. I think I'll just have to go around. Let's see. Oh. I didn't even see those guys. It just came out of nowhere. He's only like level 2 or something. Okay. Cool. Grab this and... Alright. Vitality regeneration is still going up from the water. I know a while back I got a comment that I shouldn't buy food, but ever since I took that advice, I have no ability to heal anymore. So next time I stop in town, I'm definitely going to buy food. Rot fiends. Let's see here. I think I'm going to do Igni. And it's time for a potion. Oh, these are the guys that explode. That's true. I gotta be careful, man. Come back here. I don't want that guy to explode on me. Get off. Bye. So violent. Why do I keep pressing that, by the way? Quinn. Okay. Shield is going to help me a little bit too here. Alright. Is this the town that I was going to, by the way? No, not even close. But what is that? There seems to be an undiscovered location here. Is it that? Is it that down there? It looks like it. Another monster nest? What in the world?
Rot fiend nest needs to be destroyed.
Oh, there's a rot fiend. Ha ha! You on fire! I love the hillbilly music it starts playing. And I could say that because I'm a Cajun. get away from that. Okay. Is that it? So this is destroyed now. Is there anything? The rot fiend looks like... Ooh, this place is rough looking. Let's see if I'm missing anything. Looks like these were all taken away. Yep, not much here to show left. Just a barrel in there. Okay. Where were we? We keep getting sidetracked. But man, I just keep seeing all the points of interest. Okay, there is this spot over here, but I'm not going to go there yet. I think what I should do is just head down the road here. Let's call Roach. Alright. Now I can head towards the marker again. Some nice stops along the way, though. This passive experience will definitely get me where I need to go level-wise sooner or later. You know, it does help. Okay, I need to continue down this way. It'd be nice if I could get on the road here. There
Come
we go.
On, Roach.
Alright. Oh, that was a merchant. Getting sidetracked again. I wonder if he has some food. Because we are in dire need of food.
Slow now. Whoa.
Hey, buddy.
greetings.
And glasses, though.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Okay. He does have food. He has chicken legs, which are very expensive. Good lord. Yeah, I'm not willing to, I'm not willing to spend that much money on food. I think bread would, like, be better and stuff. I can sell some junk, though. Let's see. He has 160. I'm just gonna sell all of this because this is all junk, right? Wow. Okay, well, maybe I do have, maybe I can buy some food. Let's see here. If I spend that, he had about 300 on him. Let's buy 14 chicken legs. Now, what else can I sell? I might as well get some of my money back here. Let's sell this, this, this. He still has 280 left. $237. Wow. So I made almost all my money back. What is this? Broadhead bolts. We need to see about equipping those. A lot of this stuff I could probably sell too, but that's good for now. I'm happy with that.
Farewell.
Okay. What are those things over there? I'm gonna speed up.
Damn, you're ugly.
Drowners. I don't want to mess with no drowners. Are we going the right way here? Nope, we're going the wrong way. How did I get turned around at that merchant? I don't know. But we'll go right through it again. Excuse me. Excuse me. Don't you hiss at me. Alright, merchant. Gotta get around you. Man, it's so slummy over here. Like, everything is damaged. Everything. What are you doing? Swatting flies over here? Uh-huh.
Whoa!
Okay, let's see here. Looks like we're gonna have to cross this bridge.
Get up!
Will y'all let me through? Or will y'all stop me? What is all this?
Long live Radovid.
Who? Wow, this is cool looking though. This is a nice, refreshing scene in comparison to what I've been around. Excuse me, guys.
Good grief. The foot wrappings reek.
Got a pass.
Come. We don't need a pass.
Oh, no.
Novigrad, 8 generations and more. The war caught us in Dezima. No passage.
No passage. Whoa there, Roach.
Halt! No passage.
Case of the plague surface in the city or something?
The plague? No. We're to not let folk in the city. It's an order, so I don't, unless someone's got a pass.
Huh. I've got a pass.
This what you mean?
Let me look at that.
So that's what I need.
Missing a seal. The red one.
Impossible.
Department of Civil Defense forgot again. They're really off their heads these days. Happens, so be it. You may come through.
Yay! I'm through. Well, that was easy. We didn't even know what the pass was when it was time to get the pass, and now we've got it. Settled areas. In settled areas such as cities, village, camps, paths tend to be narrow, the obstacles numerous. For this reason, the maximum movement speed in these locations is limited.
Fair enough.
Should I get on Roach? I think I should. Can I bring my horse in, please?
Come through.
Thank you.
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
What? 3 pounds of steel?
Long live, Excellence.
Oh, awesome. This city looks beautiful, too.
Eternal fire walk with you.
Look at this place, y'all. Wow. This is nice compared to the rest of the places we've been around here. Okay,
so
got a gate for the western more. A quick travel sign to the western gate. Okay, so how do we get to our quest marker here? Looks like it's way down the road. There's a message board over here too I'm gonna have to stop at. The music is awesome too. I'm just gonna enjoy this stroll, you guys. Look at the detail in like the wood pillars and the columns and
Whoa.
Stuff. The doors.
That's it, Roach.
This is beautiful. Oh my gosh. The architecture is amazing. Very, very cool looking stuff. Look at this place. This, what is this, like a church? That's a tavern.
I've had enough of living.
Oh, that sounded pretty harsh, man. You sure? Let's go in the tavern right quick. Oh, it's locked? Really? I wanted to go in the tavern. Ooh.
Honor in the fatherland.
Oh, I guess it's... Oh, I guess we could just go through... Ooh, look, the sign. They got like the... Oh, gosh. That's awesome.
Who do you think you are?
No, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do it. I'm gonna die. They're level 20. God, I didn't mean to loot that. I was trying to read the sign. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Okay, so they didn't kill me. They just knocked me out. And I'm really low in health right now. Other than that, I don't think there's anything that I lost. Looks like, yeah, it looks like they took a little bit of money from me. Well, maybe. Yeah, they took a lot of money from me. Holy cow. Okay, hold on. We don't want to do that. Load game. Family matters. This will be right before the gate. Let me get back to this area, you guys. I'll be right back. Alright, you guys. Here we are again. And let's not do what we did a while ago. Okay? I was going to read the sign. Let me try that now. The alchemy. Okay, so this is not a tavern? Is this locked too? No? You could go in. Oh, okay. The name of the tavern is the Alchemy.
Try not to disturb me.
There's a cook.
We don't serve lushes, shavers, caretakers, or students from Philosopher's Hall.
Do I look like a... any of the people from that list?
Doesn't hurt to check, just so it's clear how things stand.
So what did they do to you, the students from...
Rather not talk on it, all right. What's your poison?
Let's play Gwyn. Well, let's see, what do you have to offer first?
Mind if I have a look?
Okay, looks like there's a couple of Gwyn cards that he has. Unit card combat row, close combat, unit card 3. That's good. Unit strength 5, I like that. Unit card strength 5, I like that. And neutral card, special card. Commander's Horn doubles the strength of all unit cards in that row. Limited one per row. That's a good card too. Okay. Let's play Gwent.
You play Gwent?
Not with just anybody, and always for high stakes.
Oh.
With you, I might...
Let's play.
I'll play on your terms.
What are the stakes he means, I wonder? Okay, I want to put the Commander's Horn in, and I want to put... I thought these guys had a better... Oh, it might be different factions. I didn't even think about that. No, let's play like this. Start game. He didn't bet me anything, so that's pretty good. Opponent will go first. Okay, Impenetrable Fog is a good commander's dream, a bad one's horror. Basically, this sets the strength of all range combat players to 1. And this sets the strength of all siege combat for 1. Okay, and what do I have? Do I have a lot of... I have a lot of siege and a lot of archery. I'm not going to do that. I'm gonna get rid of both of these cards, actually. And there we go. All right. Round one start. Opponent's turn. Hopefully this guy's not too strong. Four is his first play. I'm gonna go with five on my first play. And let's see what he does. Oh my god, this guy's gonna be super strong. Oh, he gave it to me. So he could see what I have, I guess. Let's see. If I double the strength of my front row. Yep. There's no way he's going to come back from that. No way. Okay. So he's at 11 and I'm at 10. If I put... Let's see here. This'll hook me up a lot too. Now I'm at 20 and he's at 11. Oh my gosh. He's at 21 now. One would tie him up, but two will beat him. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. So I'm at 22 now and he's at 21. How many cards does he have left? Seven? Sheesh, man. And I have no more front cards to use. I'm going to have to use a mid-row card. Impenetrable Fog. That's okay. Good lord. He just rezzed his thing. Oh my gosh, man. Your opponent has passed. So this guy is at, let's count him up now. He's got 14, 24, 28, 31. And I'm at 20. Oh, I see the numbers to the left. 27, 28, 29, 30, 31 will put me over the top here. Let's just use one of these guys. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. That's true. Ah, wasted a card. I think he's gonna get me, you guys. I'll probably win this round, but yeah, he's gonna win the next round for sure. Because I'm down to very, very low battalion here. I did draw an additional card, which helps. Great. That's good. Okay, I'm going to use some small fries here. My bad thing is, too, they're all siege. So if he plays anything that kills siege, I'm going to be in trouble. Oh, these things have morale boost, though. That's going to help my numbers a little bit. I don't even know what that does. Okay, I'm at 16, he's at 12. I'm at 16 again, he's at 12. Alright, this will be my last card, I believe. I'm at 30. Hopefully he doesn't have any specials or anything. 26. Biting Frost. Oh, wow. We won. Wow. Nice. Nice. Okay. That's great.
I don't like losing, but that don't mean I don't do it with grace. The card and the prize are yours.
You've been playing a while. Gotta know where I can find some interesting cards.
In Novigrad, there's Oliver the Innkeeper. He plays, though he's far beneath my level. Closer, in Velen, there's the barkeep at the inn at the crossroads.
So I got a card.
King Radovid is a stern ruler.
Yennefer of Varenberg. Yes! That was awesome, you guys. I really like Gwent, especially when I could get rare cards like that. Let's check it out. What did I get here? Is it glossary? No. Inventory. Where's the Gwent deck? That's what I want to know. Quests. I can't find character. Oh, man. I want to see my Gwent deck. I don't know where to find that. Okay, new items, inventory. Does it let me... It doesn't show. Usable items, alchemy, quest items, other. World map, quests, character, meditation. Bestiary, tutorial. Characters, crafting. It doesn't tell me. Oh, I don't know where my Gwent deck is. I see it down there, though. It's a common item. Gwent card. Okay, well, I guess what I'm going to do is continue. It's been a little while, though. I guess I'll get to the next quest portion, and then we'll call it a video. Let's see here. Looks like it can go a little bit further up. There's some shopping to do in town and stuff, too. Next video, we might do some shopping and things. What can I get you, good sir? Looks like this is the place. Is it here? It looks like it's inside there. Wait, it's in there? How do we get in there? Ah, it looks like maybe this is the entrance for it. Here we go.
I'm looking for Tamara, the Bloody Baron's daughter. Your brother said I'd find her here.
Vojtek sent you, sir.
How else would I know she was here?
Wait a moment. I'll fetch her straight away.
It's a cute cat.
You're looking for me, and who might you be? My father sent you?
Yeah, to see if you're still alive, and well. I'm Geralt of Rivia.
I'm quite alive and extraordinarily well, Geralt of Rivia. Better than I've ever been in this rotten life of mine, and now that you've seen me, I bid you farewell.
Wait.
We've nothing more to talk about.
Father's worried about you. No, I don't blame you.
Your father's a vile man. You're angry and bitter. Can't blame you.
Why do you help him then? Why did you take this job?
Because he knows something about someone dear to me. Promised to tell me if I found you and your mother.
Got it. A bit of blackmail. Just his style. Well, now you've found me, you can tell him I'm alive and I'm never coming back.
Tell me your side of the story.
Before I agreed to look for you, your father told me his version of events. Tell me yours.
Mine? It's dull as life amidst the swamps. My earliest memories are of a drunken father lying under the stairs, caked in mud and clutching a bottle. Next dozen years, pretty much the same. Father would drink, disappear for days, then come home in a rage and send furniture flying. Thank the gods for war. I was glad every time they sent him off. And
wow.
The quarrels. I remember him screaming at Mum, the thuds as he beat her, then her sobbing. I'd hide under my bed and long for silence. That's the long and short of it. Multiply by 19 and there you have my life. Finally, we'd had enough, Mum and me. He crossed the line and we fled.
Why'd your mother miscarry?
I don't mean to pry, but I know your mother had a miscarriage.
His doing? He shoved her, she fell, that's how it started. We were alone, no one to help. Blood everywhere. Worst night of my life.
Sorry. Must have been hard for you both.
Mum was in shock. She was raving that it was better this way, that she never wanted the child. Must have had a fever. She was losing blood the whole time.
She didn't want the child?
Said she'd sooner cut open her gut than bear another child from his seed.
Oh, wow. So what happened to your mother?
Wojtek claims your mother had strange marks on her hands, and that a monster dragged her into the woods. That true?
We were riding towards the river. Suddenly, Mum cried out, bent over, almost fell off her horse. I rode up to her and saw something strange. Her hands were on fire. And then that creature leapt from the woods. I don't know what it was, but it roared so fierce my nose bled. I saw it topple trees. I've never been so scared in my life.
Cool.
And that thing grabbed my mum and disappeared into the woods. I wanted to turn back, go after them, but the horses panicked. Now I don't even know if she's alive.
Can you imagine? Roared so loud, her nose bled. Man, so what will you do now?
What will you do now?
Find my mum.
You realize that might not be that easy.
Don't worry, I'm not daft enough to believe I can do it alone. I've got some new friends now. Powerful friends. They'll help me.
What about your father?
What about your father?
Who? Oh, him. I don't care. I won't go back to him. That bit of my life? Forgotten it already.
Who are these friends?
Who are these friends, if it's not a secret?
No secret. Heard of the Church of the Eternal Fire? A priest helped me contact the Redanian witch hunters. Righteous, brave men. They'll help me.
Hence the candlesticks in your room. So you believe in the Eternal Fire?
Once the heat of the fire has set your heart aflame, it gives you strength and leads you down the path of truth for the rest of your life. I hope it'll bless you with its warmth one day.
Thanks. Thing is, fire's tricky. It's easy to get burned.
Well, well. A witcher. Never thought the Baron would stoop to hiring a monster slayer. Though I hear you're good at tracking things down.
Who are you?
Glad you know who I am. Haven't introduced yourself, though.
Gradin, witch hunter in the service of His Royal Majesty Radovid of Redania. I'm certain you've heard of us.
Rings a bell.
If the bloody Baron sent you to fetch his daughter, you'd best face it. You will fail in your task.
I appreciate your concern, but I don't need it. As for Tamara, she can make her own decisions.
Noble of you. A killer for hire abandoning his bounty for the good of another. The hunters and the Church of the Eternal Fire thank you. So the Baron hired a witcher to find his daughter. Interesting.
The Baron's desperate.
Desperate fathers have been known to do a lot to find their daughters.
Unexpected from a witcher. I thought your mutations cleansed you of humanity. Stripped you of emotions.
You don't need mutations to strip men of their humanity. I've seen plenty of examples.
So where will you take her?
Where are you going to take her?
Tamara must rest. She's had a harrowing experience. When the warmth of the Eternal Fire has restored her strength, we shall see about finding her mother.
Hope you know what you're getting into.
I've never been more certain. The Eternal Fire is the best thing that could happen to me.
In that case, good luck.
Thank you for respecting my choice. Farewell.
All right. Looks like it sums it up. What's up with that cat? All right. Well, guys, that is going to wrap it up for this video. I hope it didn't drag out too long. Looks like I got a good bit of experience. Next episode, we're going to do a little bit of Town Shop and maybe another game of Gwent and carry on with a quest line. So thanks so much for watching, you guys. As always, this is Uljin signing off, and we'll see you next time.